Thank you very much, and those are really the heroes, and we need to be there every step of the way with them. And rallies are great, as I've always said, nobody likes a rally better than I like a rally. But you know, rallies is where it starts. In my conversation with our national union, this is not going to be just a rally. As I just said to the media, this is not the middle or the end. It's the beginning of a movement that will and can, and with all of our support, will. And I know that all of you know that my next speaker is adamant that we need to really work hard to make it happen, to write it down, to support resolutions that have feet, that will move, and move quickly, because there's a lot at stake. Sisters and brothers, please help me in welcoming the president of QP in our country, Paul Moyse.
I spent Saturday in the streets of Vancouver with these brave sisters and brothers. We need to send them from coast to coast our heartfelt thanks for standing up for the 99%. Thank you, Occupy Vancouver! Let me tell you, part of the Occupy conversation is they need to hear our voices. I say Occupy, you say power. Occupy!
Power!
Occupy!
Power!
Occupy!
Power!
I say student, you say power. Student!
Power!
Student!
Power!
Student!
Power!
I say union, you say power.
Union.
I'm just testing you. I say union, you say power. Union!
Union.
But make no mistake, every citizen in our country supports that system. 75% of the mortgages in Canada guaranteed by who? By you, through Canada Mortgage and Housing. Deposit insurance up to $100,000 guaranteed by who? By you, the people of Canada. October 2008, I agreed with this decision. $200 billion of your money made available to keep liquidity in the Canadian banking system. I do not accept the occupiers, QP members, or any citizen being lectured by banks. The banks wouldn't exist if it wasn't for people. They should serve people, not the 1%.
Yeah.
To one another, you tell me what democracy looks like. This is what democracy looks like. Tell me what democracy looks like.
This is what democracy looks like.
Tell me what democracy looks like.
This is what democracy looks like.
conference,